I'm Sarah Ruhl, and I wrote For Peter Pan on her 70th birthday. I wrote this play as a gift for my mother when she turned 70. And my mom is an actress in Chicago, and she grew up playing Peter Pan in Iowa. I always had images in my mind of my mom playing Peter Pan. Growing up in the theater, growing up in a theater family, and then spending time in the theater, you occupy this unique position in terms of not having to grow up. You know, theater being a place where we can all be children to some extent. I always hope that people have a really individual experience with any play that I write. I think one thing that's amazing about the theater is we're all in one room together, so there's always a communal experience of the event, but that there's also enough room in the play, enough space in the play, that people can have a deeply individual relationship with the play in terms of thinking of their own family, their own relationship to death and growing old, their own relationship to flight.